Hey, this is the Daily Overpass. My name is Eric and I make apps. Now today, let's talk about Java or Kotlin for Android development. Okay, so a couple of days ago on episode 351, we got a question from Abhi Bardwaj who said, "Hey Eric, next video topic, Kotlin versus Java for people new to Android development. Cheers, man." Abhi, I hate to say this, but I am not a real developer because I don't know Kotlin. I've never bothered to learn it. I know when it came out, I remember seeing it at the Google I.O. a couple years ago saying, "This new language, Kotlin, is so much better," and I thought, I don't really have a Java problem, right? I'm comfortable with Java. I mean, Java's not my first language. I think if I have to choose my favorite languages, it would be JavaScript or C Sharp. So C Sharp was something that I just loved coding in, right? But when we went to we started doing web stuff, and I moved into like jQuery and started doing a lot more client stuff, I really loved using JavaScript. So, and I still do, and if I have to do any kind of programming, especially like little tools and stuff like that, like a process that does some uploads or something like that, I'll write it in Node because I really like using that, and I love the fact that the language is portable, right? But I've also been reading a lot lately on Dart, which I don't know much about yet, but every time I start looking at it, I think, am I getting too old to learn a new language? I think that's what I'm thinking about, right? But one of the things that Dart has over JavaScript is that it's compiled, and there's all these reasons why Dart is better than JavaScript, you know, for certain things, like for using, you know, Flutter and everything like that. So the reason I've never learned Kotlin is because I don't really have a need to learn Kotlin. I'm cool with Java, right? Java, to me, unless somebody tells me a reason why Kotlin is better, I'm sticking with Java just because I know that there's more job opportunities out there. I know if a client comes to me with an Android project, it's probably going to be in Java. It's much more similar to JavaScript, the syntax and the way the syntax looks and everything. The same way when Swift came out, then I was like totally on board with Swift because I hate using Objective-C, right? And Objective-C, I think I'm just too stupid for Objective-C. I just can't. Every time I look at it, I just feel like I'm just in way over my head. So, you know, if I have to do anything on iOS native, then I prefer to do it in Swift if I can. So, but yeah, I would love to hear from anybody out there who's using Kotlin and whether or not it, you know, what are the benefits and how you're finding using it. Because one of the things is languages do get older. Like some things stick around for ages, right? Like, you know, C++ and everything like that. But you don't find that many C++ developers. Now, I suppose they work a lot on hardware and stuff like that, but not too much. But like PHP is a language that's old, right? Java's a language that is old, right? There's new things that are come on, and I'm sure there's gonna be like, if you're looking at getting jobs and software and everything, I think you'll be looking at which one of these you think is gonna catch on the quickest. And sometimes I will learn a language just because of the framework it's in. So Lua was a language that I prefer not to use Lua. I would never use it for anything outside of Corona SDK, but because I was learning Corona, I learned all the Lua functions and everything like that too. But it's not, you know, I'm not one of these people who says, "Oh, Lua is such a good language. Oh, it's so beautiful," right? I hate using it, right? And sometimes other frameworks, like I wasn't big on Angular on the web, but with the Ionic framework, that's when I started learning how Angular works and really started getting into all that kind of stuff because the framework was so good that it lured me in. Another one is Ruby on Rails. Like Ruby is a language that, and it's all personal preference. Like, so when I say I prefer the curly brackets, I prefer semicolons at the end of every line, that kind of stuff, that's just me because it's easier to jump from one language to another. But with Ruby, I didn't like the way the indentions were used. I didn't like how all that kind of stuff, but some people just love using it. You got stuff like CoffeeScript, which looks a lot more like Ruby. And you got things like TypeScript, which takes JavaScript to the next level, and then it also does transpiling and everything like that. It's transplicing, transpiling. I can't remember the term, but you know, where it takes the TypeScript, converts it to JavaScript, blah, blah, blah. So, you know, there's lots of different language versions out there, right? I think if you're starting out, I would say look into Kotlin. There's so many Java developers out there that if you got really good at Kotlin, like, and if there was job opportunities that came up, that you might have a niche there, right? Where you wouldn't be competing with somebody who's like 55, who's been using Java for the last 30 years, right? You would be new to Kotlin, right? You would be, that might be something that you could use. But that's just me, right? I think, you know, if it's new, there's there's a reason that they come out with new languages is because there's something wrong with the old ones. So, or, you know, they're easier or you could do more with them. And, you know, as more APIs and stuff come out using languages like, and it seems that Google comes out with a lot of them, using things like Go or Dart or Kotlin, you know, all of them I've never bothered to learn. I've never, you know, I look at them thinking, yeah, those are more for young people. Yeah, I'm getting too long in the tooth. And maybe it's just, you know, maybe, yeah, I'm not. So anyway, I know I'm rambling on a little bit today, Abby. I don't really know. I would say if you're going to start off with Kotlin. There's a reason that Google wants to push you in that direction, and you might as well get really, really good at it, because you could probably fall back to Java pretty easily, I'd imagine. That's just my opinion. What do you guys think? If you're starting out in Android development, for those of you seasoned developers out there who've been doing this for a while, if you were just starting off, would you advise somebody to go with Java or with Kotlin? So anyway, those are my thoughts for today. That's it for today. We'll talk to you guys again tomorrow.